Each week, GolfChannel.com takes a look back at the week in golf. Here's what's weighing on our writers' minds. On Pat Perez's latest win and goal of the Ryder Cup, Pat Perez has evolved from an outspoken hothead into one of the PGA Tour's most straightforward quotes thanks to a non-nonsense approach to life and the complete absence of a filter. Following his four-stroke victory on Sunday at the CIMB Classic, he's also ascended into a new, altogether different role. Who knows, Ryder Cup's next year, Perez said last month at the Tour Championship. If I can play well, I might get on the radar, I don't know. If I can have a year like I did this year, maybe it will happen. Although it's wildly early in the process, Perez's second victory in less than a year has vaulted him into the Ryder Cup conversation, and also made next year's matches much more interesting. Rex Hoggard on the tight race for LPGA season-ending awards while the PGA Tour starts anew. The LPGA season-ending run down the home stretch is dramatically tightening up with some real battles for the year's top awards. Soyeon Ryu, Sungyeon Park and Lexi Thompson are all in the mix for the Rolex World No. 1 ranking, the Rolex Player of the Year award, the Vare Trophy for low scoring average and the race to the CME Globe's $1 million jackpot. Park overtook Thompson Sunday with the low scoring average on tour. Park also leads in money winnings while Ryu holds the Rolex World No. 1 ranking and leads the Rolex Player of the Year points race. Thompson leads the race to the CME Globe standings. The season finale CME Group Tour Championship looks like it will once again be layered with multiple subplots. Randall Mel.